I really like that you put it in a suitable enclosure.
A 1950s drill bit case. That's all it is.